behind every good architectural project, there's not only good architects, but also good clients. And I said to him, try me. So we did like really, well, not scary, but let's call it scary sketches. And they loved it. It's a bit of a miracle to do sketches to scare the client, and then 5 years later to be interviewed about it, and it's there and people work here. You don't need a passport to go from one discipline to the other. Still, architecture is architecture. Does it have sculpture element? Yes. I do both.
I think it looks like showroom to Cosentino in Israel, because we supply here more than 30,000 square meters in different applications with different thicknesses.
As you know, it's an upside down building. It touches the floor in a minimal footprint, and all the machinery in the plant is on the ground rather than on the floor. You create things and you need to look for a solution like we had here. It's a system of shelves that change in plan. We need to find a good way of cladding them. Then, you know, that we invented this X system for the ventilation of the plant, and that needed a material. We looked at lots of things, and yeah, luckily we hit the stuff, you know, Dekton.
We use the Dekton not only for the facade, but also for the flooring and the cladding in interior design.
When we looked at materials and we looked at, yes, we can control the gradation of the color from dark at the bottom to start to, it was all good. And also visiting the factory was amazing. Because of the shelves and because of the special form of the building, Dekton proved a very good material to provide what I wanted.
I think it's a big honor for us to work with such an architect as Ron Arad and Avner Yashar in Israel. And it was very challenging and we learned a lot, and it was amazing for us.
We can do amazing stuff on our screens without even building it. But for us, you know, it's always better to, when something is done, to discover things that are better than what you imagined.